Hey folks, Colin and Shreya Lay here. We are attorneys at Lay Roots, and today we wanted to answer a common question we get.
A burning question.
And that is, how long does it take to set up an asset protection trust?
Yes.
Shreya answers this question a lot, she says.
I do.
She knows. And there's, I guess, two parts that we want to talk about. One is getting the trust set up, signing those documents. And the other process is the funding process, or putting your things into the trust.
We often talk about a trust like it's an empty backpack when you create it. So you create it, and then it's empty, and then you put things into it. And the things that are inside of it, you can lift that backpack up, and they're safe.
Mm-hmm. So setting up the trust really doesn't take too long to actually get that trust in place. Typically, on average, we're looking at about a week or two to get those trust documents.
I'd say 2 to 3
signed.
Weeks.
Okay. I mean, it's, we're talking averages here. We've seen people who are really motivated do it in a couple of days.
Yes.
And other people who are taking their time, might be longer, but maybe 2 to 3 weeks. It involves
average.
First you filling out some forms to tell us more about you, your goals, and how we should customize your trust. Mm-hmm. And we draft those documents, send them out to you for signature. You get them signed, notarized, and send them back to us. So,
and then there is some due diligence documents, and I would say that takes maybe a little bit of time as well.
Yeah, so getting the trust set up, that's it's once you've signed it, the trust is there. Then on our end, we're spending a few more weeks getting the trust registered, going through this due diligence process, but the trust is already set up at that point, and that's when you could start that funding process.
Stage two,
putting assets into the trust.
Yeah, and so while Colin is working on getting that trust registered and making sure things are good behind the scenes, I am usually the one helping you and talking to you through the funding process. So if you have questions or things come up on how to get things into your trust, we're there for you to answer those questions.
Yes, and a note about setting up offshore accounts.
Yes.
Not everyone is going to move assets offshore.
Right.
But some people choose to do that.
A lot of our prep trust clients choose to keep their assets here in the US. Mm-hmm. But some of them want to open that offshore account.
And that does take some time to get through. Mm-hmm. Typically right now, when we're, as of this recording, we're averaging about 60 days to get an account set up. It takes a while. There's a lot of paperwork that people do at the banks, and people are looking over everything and making sure everything's in order. So yeah, you want to budget about 2 months to get an offshore account set up for your trust, if that is the route that you are going. If there's any questions, setting up your trust, going through this process, like Shreya said, we are here for you.